Welcome back to Let's Play Higurashi. When we last left off, we were playing an epic game of Old Maid. And it's down to the final showdown between Keiichi and Mion. Now Keiichi's analyzing here. So she's doing a bit of trickeration here. Oh, did we get her? Rotating my body 3.5 times. It was kind of hard to watch, but just rotating completely around in a circle 3.5 times. Nothing strange about that. Is... Take that! Alright. Your experience has trumped me. Have we defeated her? Ha! Thank you, Rika. Rena? Yes, the Sheriff's Secret Police has issued a statement stating that the proper pronunciation is, in fact, Rena, and not Rena, and not Rena. Yeah. We see. Oh god, we actually lost, didn't we? Weren't observant enough. Uh-oh. The Two of Diamonds. That's right, the double trap. Looks like you got played, son. But we have completed the rite of passage. Game set. Commencing execution. Of course you were. They all knew. Oh, hello. Sorry about that, just for preventative measures. Okay, yeah, they... All these crafty... Of course you were. Why am I not surprised? This is a hardcore gaming club. Oh, don't get too worked up. extreme punishment. Uh-oh. Nice and gentle. Oh, great. Commencing execution. We'll be right back with more Higurashi. Ooh! Ding, ding, ding. Gotta go fast. Oh, see ya, Rena. Weren't we gonna help her? Construction site. I guess we could ask. That reason why it's a pile of what? Really? Might as well listen. Go above their head. Excellent. I guess that's the question that we're looking for. No. Huh. Yeah, didn't Rena say the same thing? Rather curtly. I guess that's it. With a missing arm. Yeah, I don't know the right way to bring that up. See ya. I hope you enjoyed yourself. We'll be sure to get our revenge eventually. Uh-oh. Artist block. Fair enough. Thank you. actually seen any of your dad's art? Oh. What? All right. Gotta wash them scribbles off. You did say you were going to help her get Kenta-Kun out. I have been informed by the powers that be that is Colonel Sanders, Japanese interpretation of. But you... Alright, go with your impure motives then, but you did say you were going to help her. I have a feeling you shouldn't delve into that. I don't blame you for wanting to know. Said we would. Yeah. We came to see you. I tend to do that occasionally. Completely by accident, but... Yeah. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I could have sworn we said that we were going to help her. Of course we are, silly. Now you're taking everything too seriously again. Ooh. Wait, so you dump more crap on it? Well, that's annoying. Yeah. let's get the doll for her so she doesn't do that. Yes. Alright, so let's dig out Kenta-Kun. Alright, we'll do it together. Alright. Whoa. Bend them and throw them away? What kind of lumber are we talking about here? Because when you say lumber, I'm thinking like 2x4s or something. Or 4x4s. Damn, Keiichi. Dude. Come on. There you go. Oh, nonsense. Yeah. Oh, you know why you're doing it. Self-included, apparently. Nope. Nope. Yeah. But we're doubting? I guess we're doubting them. Which is a possibility. In the realm of possibilities. Death at Inamizawa Dam. Victim dismembered. Oh, joy. construction manager.